in a little Grecian town I can't pronounce, so I won't try. And it looks like there's a castle that's just floating on the water, and all around the moss green mountains glow and pierce the sky. The seagulls fly in circles over cafes on the shoreline, and two or three stray dogs are sleeping underneath the trees. The sun hides under clouds that coat the light in faint purple. The current whips the colored ships that seesaw in the breeze. This is the closest I've come to being part of a painting, like I fell in a well of pastel, an artist dipped in water. And I know if I remember every detail, I can bring it home and paint it all for you. A girl waits in the harbor for a boy who went out fishing. He promised he'd return before the final breath of day. As darkness comes without him, and she leaves the dock behind her, his boat appears, he dries her tears and carries her away. This is the closest I've come to being part of a painting, and although it was slow, now I know kind of man I want to be. And I'm sure if I remember every detail, I can recreate this rendering of me. Sketches are never done, portraits are never complete. Sometimes it takes time. On the coast of Greece, I wanted some distance to chart the unknown. I needed to find my way on my own. But now, finally, I'm ready to let you be a part of my painting. And I swear I'll be there and I'll share the things I've come to know is true. Nothing else matters unless you'll be a part of my painting, for the heart of my painting is you. There's a man who writes a letter to a lady back in Pittsburgh. He says he's coming home, and that his trip is finally over. And though he's scared, he signs it with "I love."